Hello and welcome to the first SMSD elections. Yes, we'll be voting for a new face for SMS. So, we're gonna do a voting since our last president came. Since, where's Greninja? Like, I don't know, he's not there for us. So, let's get on with the elections! Okay, our first candidate is Mario from the Mushroom Party. Come in here, Mario!
Yes, thank you for applauding for me.
So, Mario, why do you want to be the face of our channel, SMS?
Well, I want to get that channel with a lot of subscribers and let everyone know that SMS is a good channel to watch plus videos.
So if you want Mario to be your new face of SMS, then vote for him.
Yeah. Alright, folks, please give your hand for our next candidate, Luigi.
Yes, thank you very much.
Luigi, what would you do for SMS if you became the new face?
Well, what I would do is make Luigi videos, let the other characters take a stand on the stage. I would let others to be in the show. Yes, I would let them to make my own series. Luigi's Mansion Music.
Okay, if you want Luigi, vote for him.
Yes.
Alright, folks. Give an applause to our next candidate, Wario!
Ow!
Okay. So, let's get started, shall we?
Yeah, wow!
Ew!
Sorry!
So, Wario, what will you do for the new face of SMS?
Well, what I do is make adventures for me and Waluigi and more videos of only me and my friends and finding a new friend for Natsubasa and the eating food. Because I always love food. Wow.
Okay, if you want Wario to be your new face of SMS, vote for him.
Yeah, wow.
Ew! That is good. Wow. Okay, our next candidate from the Mushroom Party is Waluigi.
Yes, hello, yes. Please vote for me. Why?
So Waluigi, what will you do if you're the new face of SMS?
Well, what I do is make back to school videos and Mario and Luigi adventures and my shorts. But those are just the helpers. My main goal is to make SMS great again.
Okay, so if you want Waluigi to be the new face, then vote for him.
Yeah, I'm gonna make SMS great again. Just see me, I'm gonna make SMS good again. I will be making it good Waluigi style.
Alright, our next candidate comes from the Koopa Party. Please give a welcome to Iggy Koopa. Oh my ears! So Iggy, what will you do for this channel? Okay, you got me on that one. Okay, guys, if you want Iggy to be the new face of SMS, vote for him. Okay, our next candidate comes from the Koopa Party also. Please give an applause to Ludwig Koopa.
Yes, thank you.
Mwahaha! So, Ludwig, what will you do for our channel?
Well, I would do, like, I would put more action into our videos. The more action we have, the more attraction that our channel will grow. Okay? So, if you want to vote for Ludwig, vote. Make sure you vote for him. Yeah! Alright, our next candidate comes from the Chaos Emerald Party. Please give an applause to Sonic the Hedgehog.
It's me, Sonic, a chewy cheese hot dog lover. No, no. I'm going to my seat.
Ow. So Sonic, what will you do for our channel?
Well, I will make Sonic videos and a Sonic series and do videos about me going to Sonic's, getting chewy cheese hot dogs. No, no.
And make sure Cootie Waluigi doesn't run this channel.
Okay, if you want Sonic to be the new face of SMS, vote for him.
Yeah, please vote for me. No!
Alright, guys. Well, our next candidate comes from the Cornerian Party. Please give an applause to Falco Lombardi.
Hey, hello there, my fellow YouTubers. Hello.
So, Falco, what will you do for this channel?
Well, I would make some dogfighting videos and also some Nerf War videos. Also some unboxing and product good reviews and make a Star Fox series and also get that War Thunder series that everyone was waiting for. And that's it.
Okay, if you want Falco, vote for him.
Yeah.
Okay, our next candidate comes from the Yokai Party. Please welcome Robanyan.
Hello, my name is Robanyan. It's a pleasure to meet you all.
Okay, so Robanyan, what will you do for the new face of SMS?
Well, we will get the recommended videos that our viewers are watching and make new video ideas. So that means we had to get more plushies. And also, we have to make good quality videos. Well, that's all for now. My lecture.
Okay, if you want Rubania to be your new face of SMS, vote for him.
Okay, our next candidate comes from the Republican Animal Crossing Party. Please give a welcome to Tim Nook.
Hello, hello, thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So Tim Nook, what will you do to make this channel good?
Well, I will make this channel good again. Make Super Mario Sergio great again. That's my slogan.
Okay. That's all you'll hear me from now.
Okay.
If you want to vote for Tim Nook, vote for him.
Yeah.
Okay, our next candidate comes from the Disney Democratic. Please give a welcome to Mickey Mouse.
Hello, guys. It's me, Mickey Mouse.
Yeah!
So, Mickey Mouse, what will you do for SMS?
Well, I'll make this into a Disney YouTube channel and make Disney videos like Mickey Jr. Goes to GameStop. Yeah.
So, if you want to vote for Mickey Mouse, then go ahead.
Yeah.
Okay, our last candidate is, well, from the FNAF party, so please give a welcome to Golden Cat Bear.
Hello, hello, and welcome. Okay, have I seen you before?
No.
Okay, now let's get on for our election.
Okay, what will you do if you were the new face of SMS?
Well, I will make this FNAF channel with my buddies and family and sister. And I'll make sure this channel will be good. And not like that game, like my Nights at Freddy's sister location. Because that game's horrible. Okay, if you want to vote for Mr. Goten Cat Bear, then vote for him. Yeah. Alright, these are all the candidates who want to be the new face of SMS. So, voting will start after their first debate. So, that's all, folks. Don't forget to tune in to SMS and hit that subscribe button for more election news of our new face of the SMS elections. See you next time. It's against the law of not subscribing. Wait.